plates that came from the dance spaces that also included the door handles for the dance space were covered in bacteria. And so someone was saying that in the, especially the downstairs dance studio, people have to dance and they're barefoot, right? And so that's a lot of sweat and, you know, skin contact, a lot of opportunity for transfer of that, right? And what is it that helps make bacteria grow? What do we think? Let's look at some of our others. So nose and armpit also had a lot of bacteria. So what did your noses and your armpits have in common? They're wet, and they kind of can get a little bit slimy, right? So that wet sort of slimy environment is